class. Class is over, but I got this boner gap. Got a boner, think fast. I'm the owner of a big old boner gap.
Teacher asked me to go up to the chalkboard.
Oh no.
Teacher asked me to go up to the chalkboard.
Oh no. Got a boner in class. Class is over and I got this boner gap. She leans over, bra strap. Teacher's older, but I got a boner gap.
Teacher asked me to go up to the chalkboard.
Oh no.
Teacher asked me to go up to the chalkboard.
Oh no.
Teacher asked me to go up to the chalkboard.
Oh no.
Teacher asked me to go up to the chalkboard.
Oh golly. What am I gonna do to get rid of my erection, Nate?
I don't know, Stu. Sounds like you got yourself in a pickle.
I think we should think of things that aren't hot.
Like baseball.
Hockey.
Janarino.
And a Speedo.
Teletubbies.
My sister naked.
Ugh. Captain Kangaroo.
Sperm whales.
Christina Aguilera on top of Britney Spears. In a hot tub. In a hot tub. Catherine Zeta-Jones.
Dental assistants.
Women's tennis.
Brad Pitt.
What? Brad Pitt?
Yeah, didn't you see Interview with a Vampire? Didn't ya?
Oh no, he's got a boner again. Oh no, he's got a boner again. Oh no, he's got a